Hi everyone! Welcome back to 4D Dick. It is frustrated when you gonna open an Excel file, but it show you error messages like the file is corrupted or Excel cannot open the file. Fear not, we've got you covered several ways to repair that corrupted Excel file. There is an Inbuilt repairing feature, so the first method is open and repair with Microsoft Excel. Launch Microsoft Excel. Navigate to open. Click Browse. Locate and select the corrupted Excel. Instead of open the file, click the drop-down button adjacent to the open. Here, select Open and Repair. Wait for Microsoft Excel to repair the selected file. See if your problem is fixed. Incompatible format could be a reason for Excel cannot open the file. So, the second method is to change the file extension. Before started, make a copy of the file first. Now, change the file extension. Change it to XLSX or XLS. Then try to open it. It has been observed that some unreliable add-in can cause unwanted issues, so try to remove these add-ins. Open Excel and go to File. Click Options below. Go to Add-in Sections. Here, select any possible add-in which may cause problem. In the Manage box, select the add-in type. Click Go. It will open the dialog box. Select the add-in, click Remove. Corrupted Microsoft app could also cause the problem, and you can try to repair Microsoft Office if you can't open the Excel file. Open Settings on your computer, and go to Apps and Features. Locate Microsoft Office and click Modify. And you can perform a quick repair. After completing the process, restart Excel and open the file again. If you could open the Excel before, try to recover a temporary Excel file. Go to App Data folder. Find your temporary or backup files in following path. Find the temporary file, open it and check if it's your desired one. If so, save it. If above methods fail, you can use a third-party Excel repair tool. 4D Dig is such a powerful tool for repairing corrupted files, including Excel files. Get the software from 4D Dig. Launch it and select File Repair. Add corrupted files. Click Start Repair. You will get repaired files soon. Preview if your files are fixed. Choose repaired ones and export them to your computer. That's it. We hope this guide has been helpful in resolving your Excel file issues. If it does, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.